gosh, I can't believe it. I didn't even stay. I didn't even wake up the any. I stayed up the whole night. And I didn't even try to go to bed. I can't believe it. Anyways, Hi Toad, how was your rest? I didn't actually have one. What do you mean? You should have went to bed like, I don't know, 10 hours ago. Well, I was really scared. What? You were scared? Then why don't you sleep with us in the pile of... Forget about that. Anyways, just come on. Why can't you just sleep with us instead of sleeping in your own room? I mean, why? So yeah, I mean, oh, hi guys. Toad didn't go to bed. Toad didn't go to bed. He didn't go to bed. So yeah. Toad, you are very bad. You better not be cranky, or you're going to bed early. I didn't go to bed was because I wanted to win that contest and I couldn't go to bed. I hate myself. Anyways, Yoshi! Yoshi! Go take out the garbage right now! Toad, I said don't be cranky. I didn't say be cranky. I didn't win. I was like the f You even beat me anyways. And he's never been for Smash Bros. That's really impressive. Anyways, yeah. Yeah, but I mean, why? Why? I mean, even Princess like won for her weirdness. Stop it, Toad! Princess, I don't like you anymore. You're weird. She's weird. Enough for last time. Yeah. Get out of here. So, yeah. I love my bunny. I love you. I'm gonna name you Bun Bun. I love you. Let's go now. Let's go take you on a walk. Okay, Bun Bun, here's outside. Okay, so let's go. Baby Mario, it's like, wait, it's a morning? I forgot because I woke up. Well, Toad woke up. He didn't even go to bed anyways. Wait, he didn't? Nope. Me either, for some reason. Anyways, I'm not cranky for some reason. Anyways, Ben was missing. I was gonna take him for a walk, but then you no. Well, that's why you have to take good care. By the way, you don't take bunnies on a walk. He was a boring bunny anyway. Now get out of here.
Anyway, yeah. Also, did you hear that? Toad's crankiness actually made him sound different. For some reason. I can't talk to that or that because they're both animals and they can't understand what I'm saying. Peach! Wake up! Oh, get out of my... I was dreaming. A happy dream.
Who thinks baby Mario is horrible? Come, no, don't! Maybe he has a bad idea to talk here.
Yoshi, Yoshi, Yoshi! Yoshi, Yoshi. No! I'm still your friend, but Bun's missing! Yoshi, Yoshi, Yoshi! Yoshi, Yoshi! Yoshi wants to check out Shad to see Bun okay! Yoshi wants Bun back! Yoshi, Yoshi! We're so scared! Yoshi, Yoshi, too! Yoshi wants to know... Well, Yoshi wants to know what, where you guys saw Bun Bun. So, I just saw him right, like, over here somewhere on the sidewalk. But then he just ran away from me. And I'm so sad. I want to just go to bed. I want to go to bed. I want Bun Bun back. Yoshi, Yoshi wants a shirt for Bun Bun. Bun Bun needs Yoshi. And Yoshi needs Bun Bun. So I need to go. So Yoshi's going to go find Bun Bun. And then... Yoshi, Yoshi will find him. I'll just be back in a second. Bun Bun! Bun Bun! Where did you go? I'll have to go look now, I guess. Is he on the grass? No. Let's go look somewhere else. Yoshi can fly! Where are you? Hey, are you in the lamb ears? Or Yoshi is here on here? Hey, nope. Whee! Yoshi can fly! Bun Bun, you're here. Is he on the table? Hey, Bun Bun, is this you? Bun Bun, are you okay? Are you okay, Bun Bun? Bun Bun, I need to call a doctor! 1911, we've got to help Bun Bun! My friend's pet rabbit! It's lying in like a garden and it needs help! Come It's been like, I don't know. Oh, it's only been 5 minutes. Hi. Oh, it's you again. Hello. So, pedestrian, get up. Go. Anyways, my bunny. Or my friend Rabbit. Yoshi he's in this pot over here.
Okay. Oh, I'm gonna need to check him out. Ah, pedestrian camera. Stop doing that to me! It hurts my jaw! Ouch! Anyways, okay. First, I'm gonna need the heart thing. It's beating very slowly.
You gonna be okay?
You might need to go to the vet. First, then I need to check his blood. I don't think it's doing very well.
No!
So, yeah. I don't know he'll survive. Join in next time for part 2 of Bun Bun's emergency.